Barcelona will be looking to bounce back from a heartbreaking loss to Real Madrid when they take on Deportivo Alaves at Estadio Mendizorroza on Saturday evening. Barca have been struggling in La Liga ever since the club chief sold several first-team regulars, but Leo Messi and Olerado are still seen as hot favorites to beat Alaves behind closed doors. Alaves suit Barcelona, and you should bear in mind that the Catalan giants emerged triumphant in each of their last encounters with the Basque outfit. Antoine Griezmann is widely expected to return to the starting XI after he came as a substitute for Ansemain Fadi in El Clasico. Gerard Pique, on the other hand, returns from the Champions League ban. Alaves did well to beat Valladolid on the road at the weekend, but it is to be noted that Nacho was sent off for La Pucela after just 20 minutes. Anyhow, the Basque outfit face an uphill task in Saturday's showdown. Prediction 0-2.